This impressive home sits on a large wooded lot, 0.44 acres. As you walk into the large foyer, your eyes are drawn to the wall of windows in the great room that showcase the private backyard. The custom 10-foot framed mirror over the gas fireplace showcases the tall ceiling. Hardwood floors cover the foyer, dining room, great room, hall, powder room, and first floor master bedroom. The kitchen, breakfast room, and hearth room feature ceramic tile underfoot. Newer granite covers the countertop and planning desk, while 42-inch cherry cabinets are plentiful and have sliders for convenience. There are three bedrooms upstairs, but one has been turned into a study with French doors. And there's a Jack and Jill bath between the study and the other bedroom. The third bedroom could be considered a second master's. There are four bedrooms and four and a half baths. The lower level is finished and boasts a pool room, game room, rec room, and a wet bar with a wine cooler, microwave, sink, and dishwasher. 9-foot ceilings are found throughout the home and has been wired for surround sound. Golfers will love proximity to the golf course. Your golf cart can be driven right into the storage area in the basement. MJ is happy to show you around.